I'm Christina Blazer, and I am a speech-language pathology faculty member and the program director of the speech-language pathology program. The sign language interpreting program, audiology program, and speech-language pathology program are uniquely suited to help individuals access their lives and participate in their communities in different ways. The audiology program is unique in terms of it helps individuals across the lifespan to be able to access sound. Audiologists can test hearing and then fit individuals with who need hearing aids or cochlear implants with hearing technology to access sound. The sign language interpreting program is unique in that it helps individuals access the world around them through sign language. It is not only unique in Idaho, but it is unique nationally that it is nationally accredited. The speech-language pathology program is focused on helping individuals with communication disorders. All of these careers are really in need because we have people with communication disorders, whether it's an infant with hearing loss or a preschooler with a language disorder or a school-aged child with an articulation delay. They all have relatively high levels of satisfaction from a professional standpoint. We have campuses both in Meridian and Pocatello. Speech-language pathology also has an online cohort, and so we can really serve a lot of different students who come to Idaho State University. There's a real need, particularly in the Mountain West, but nationally, for speech-language pathologists, audiologists, and sign language interpreters. We feel really confident that if someone comes to our program and completes the program successfully, that they will find a job, and it will be rewarding and enriching to their lives and also to the clients that they're serving.